path to start. They regulate the speed of their
That tiny little bit here is
some new ones.
Jeez.
Wherever they can squeeze it in.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, look at the tiny plots up there.
I know. I wonder how they can even harvest them up there.
Yeah.
I mean, these are.
Well, right here, they even. They went to some expense there to get a few vines in the ground.
They have those, they're metal cog little
these things.
Carts that, yeah, those are little, that go mechanically go up there. And along the Rhine, you'll see it just as steep.
Yeah.
I mean, really amazing.
How is temperature? It's cold, hot?
Cold, hot, anybody?
Good.
Good?
Good.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh my god, yeah.
It's different.
Maybe it's a kindergarten day here if you didn't care. Germany every year.
Yeah. I think they're Cologne.
Well, it's on this one.
So yeah.
Yeah, but I think.
diesel.
We were told recent grapes were usually retired from service at 40 years old.
At how much?
40.
40?
That they stopped producing their maximum, so they, at least some vineyards.
What's the lifespan of a grape vine?
Here's what I found. Hey Siri, is a sycamore tree related to a gum tree? I found this on the web.
Dirty trees, not one. American sycamore, sweet gum, cottonwood, and others. Dirty trees, American sycamore, sweet gum, buckeye, Siberian elm, and silver. Now I gotta go to the next page. And silver maple. There is a magnificent American sycamore. Just west of the intersection of North High Street in Columbus. American sycamores whose girth can be greater than any other eastern North American tree. Early settlers sometimes lived in the hollow. Sycamores managed to persist in urban areas.
Sheds the bark.
Then they come off in large pieces of
look, the large piece, look, these, here's one, the large piece looks like a face, see that?
They look like the Australian gums, don't they?
They do, that's what I think. Yeah. That's why I wonder if they're related to some kind of
technical institution, in a medical school.
Sounds interesting.
That Siri didn't answer her question. She just said that they were all dirty trees, maples.
She did mention gum.
Yeah, gum, sweet gum. Yeah.
The headstones look different.
She didn't say they were the same, what would you call it, species. But she did say they were all dirty. So.
Yes,
we have some cottonwoods at the ranch, and they make a big mess.
Oh, those are messy.
They're nice trees. Yeah, those holes.
Yeah.
Yes, this is the Rhine.
Science.